Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Learn with Vasavi. In today's video, let us discuss the current affairs of 5th February 2022. So in my previous video, I asked you a question: what is the name of the official mobile app of the Parliament of India launched recently? So the answer is Digital Sansad app. Okay, so the app which was launched by the Parliament recently is Digital Sansad app, and the person who answered it right in the comment box is Dasari Prashant. So let us see the current affairs of 5th February. So let us see question number 1. Recently, which Indian athlete has been nominated for the Laureate Sports Award? Neeraj Chopra. Okay, the Indian athlete who has been nominated for the Laureate Sports Award is Neeraj Chopra. In which state Bakira Wildlife and Kizadia Bird Sanctuary has got the status of Ramsar site? Okay, so the answer is Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat. Okay, Bakira Wildlife and Kizadia Bird Sanctuary. Next, recently which ministry has launched the health initiative? Ministry of Defense. Okay, has launched the health initiative. Next, according to the recently released report, which has become the world's largest semiconductor company? Okay, the world's largest semiconductor company is Samsung Tong Semiconductor. Okay, which state government will implement rating score for tax-paying traders? So the state government which will implement the rating score for tax paying traders is Kerala. So who has been appointed as director of DRDL recently? G.A. Srinivas Murthy. Okay, the person who has been appointed as director of DRDL. So DRDL means Defense Research and Development Laboratory. So the person who has been appointed as director is G.A. Srinivas Murthy. Okay. Now see the next question, 7th question. Recently, the chief electoral officer of which state has unveiled the election mascot Shera? So I think we discussed this question in our previous video too. So they launched an election mascot. Okay, they unveiled the election mascot and its name is Shera, and the state which unveiled it is Punjab. Okay, so here we have to note few points. Anyhow, we got the discussion. So Punjab capital is Chandigarh and the CM of Punjab is Charanjit Singh Channi. Punjab governor is Banwarilal Purohit. Okay, some important things you have to remember about this Punjab state. Okay, now let us see question number 8. Recently, which country has become the largest producer of steel? So the answer is China, largest producer of steel. Question number 9. Recently, who has become the in charge of the Northern Command of the Army? Okay, Lieutenant General Upendra Dwivedi. Okay, there are 7 commands with 6 operational commands and 1 training command. Okay, so these are this is the list of 7 commands: Western Command, Eastern Command, Northern Command, Southern Command, Southwestern Command, Training Command, Central Command. Okay, so these are the 7 commands which are there. So the person who has been taken as in charge of the Northern Command is Lieutenant General Upendra Dwivedi. Next, question number 10. Which city is set to launch world's first hydrogen-powered flying boat, the Jet? So the name of that flying boat, hydrogen-powered flying boat, is the Jet. So the country, the city which launched it first is Dubai. So which country was India's top trading partner in 2021? United States. Top trading partner in 2021, United States. Okay, Saudi Arabia has restored ties with which country after 30 years of dispute over stolen gems? Okay, there was 30 years of dispute. So the country which has restored ties with Saudi Arabia is Thailand. Next, who joins as DG of NIELIT? Dr. Madan Mohan Tripathi. Okay, joined as DG of NIELIT. So NIELIT means National Institute of Electronics and Information Technology. Okay, you have to remember this abbreviation. Next, let us see question number 14. Which company buys Destiny game developer Bungie for $3.6 billion? Okay, Destiny game developer Sony. Okay, the company which bought that is Sony. Who is named as new chairman of insolvency and bankruptcy board of India? Ravi Mittal. Okay, named as new chairman of insolvency and bankruptcy board of India, Ravi Mittal. So today's quiz question: what is the area of space around which the James Webb Space Telescope orbit? So James Webb Space Telescope will orbit, and the area of space, what is the name of that area of space? Okay, the options are CV Raman Point, Lagrange point, Curie point, Newton point. So find out the answer and write it in the comment box. Okay, that's it for today. These are the current affairs of 5th February. Let's meet on our next video with current affairs of 6th February. Until then, take care. Thanks for watching. Bye.